So what can we expect from Siren Falls? I mean, is it? I mean, right now you guys seem to be primarily focused on recording and on spending your time in the studio. I mean, are we going to be expecting a lot of studio albums? I mean, are you going to be like the later Beatles here, or are you going to be the kind of people that, you know, we can go out and see on a Friday night, or is it going to be time spent on, you know, creative output? I mean,
what we're going to do initially, I think it's going to be a little bit more like what you see from later Beatles, where they became a studio album kind of band. Mainly, you know, we're trying to get our lineup settled in, and once we do so, we're really, what we create in the studio, we want to be able to do live, so, you know, as soon as we get a lot of, you know, tracks down and some media ready, then we're definitely going to start playing out a lot more and delivering it to the audience that wants to see us.
Right.
So do you feel like your band is going to be immediately compared to Echo Zane as soon as you start playing shows, you know, on the regular circuit?
Well, I don't feel like we're going to be compared immediately to Echo Zane whenever we first start playing out. Mainly, one thing with the writing style of Siren Falls, it's a little bit different than what we had in Echo's Aim. It's more of a progressive rock, whereas Echo's Aim had its roots in, you know, more traditional aspects. Falls is a lot more progressive as far as the writing style that we're doing. Like, we're mixing a lot of a little bit of techno, a little bit of I don't know, more modern kind of influence, and I don't know, a little bit more classical too.
How do you feel about yourself in comparison to most of the Louisville bands? I mean, most of the rock and roll bands out there, because, I mean, you got to admit, your typical Louisville rock band is kind of sets itself to a bit of a formula these days.
Well, basically, like I said, how we're going to stand out, we're mixing a lot of different genres, trying to be unique, not so much in like we're gonna make ourselves a you know, an alternative band, or we're gonna make ourselves a you know, a standard rock band. You know, you listen to a lot of stuff today, and like, say for instance, you listen to 3 Days Grace, or you listen to Breaking Benjamin, or you know, any of those great bands that you hear on the radio. But as much as I hate to say, like, in the music scene right now, you see a lot of people or bands doing, you know, one song could be written by any one of those artists. And, you know, for what we're trying to do now with Siren Falls is give them something that you can only hear from Siren Falls, at least in, you know, the initial part of it.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. All right, well, thank you for your time.
Thank you.